Stop. You know I'm gullible. As for... Okay, let's do this. We'll check out the Sakura Gakuin first show, the little dance routine, and then we'll check out two solos from Idol. Let's see if I can copy this. Oh, I can copy. Okay, cool. Thank you, Kevin! Oh my gosh, there's so little. If I can spot Sue, okay. I think Moa and Yui are the ones in black, right? Sue is always killing it. I see white t-shirt guy. Okay. If I'm not mistaken, this is white t-shirt guy, correct? Right now my guess is middle white shirt is Sue. He's gonna admit the legend. Okay, I'm wrong, okay. I'll keep paying closer attention, let's see. Oh, that's Hinata? Okay. I think Sue might be one of the shorter girls, but I have a feeling she's actually probably one of the taller ones, maybe? I'm like trying so hard to study. That's not Sue, is it? Am I wrong again? I'm wrong again, aren't I? We'll keep going. No, I'm still holding down. Yellow graphic print on the white shirt, I think that's Sue, but... Okay, I was right. I was like, I don't know, there's something about her mannerisms and everything, it's so Sue. I knew it was a flower, I wasn't sure what flower it was though, like some sort of yellow thing there. Yeah, gangliness, that's a great way to describe it. She just like throws her limbs about, it's so good. That was great. So that was first Motekke Sailor Fuku Suzuka Yuyemo at Sakura Gakuin 2010. Okay, wow. Wow. So long ago. All right. Let's clear this up a little bit. And all right. That was adorable. I enjoyed that a lot. Yeah. I think it was. Was I right though about Yui and Moa? Were they the ones in the black shirts? Or was I wrong about that? Okay. So that was them? Okay. Because I was like, it's the two shortest ones and they look so in sync. I'm like, that has to be Yui and Moa. Okay. That was another thing too. I was like, the skull was like a little tip off for me. I was like, okay. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and check out two idol solos. So Konami, what are your wants? Which ones? I know there was a mini one. Do you want me to do? Fine, you'll make me scroll.